yang sudah mengidolakan, ini jadi lebih tanggung jawab saya. Perasaan saya mewakili Indonesia di ajang One Championship ini, pasti saat ini saya merasa bangga ya bisa menjadi salah satu wakil Indonesia untuk bisa menunjukkan prestasi ke seluruh dunia. Menurut saya tuh saya belum apa-apa karena saya kan mulai banyak ngeliat tuh orang-orang di luar sana yang juara itu banyak. Ternyata kalau dibanding-bandingin sama saya, apalah saya gitu. Belum menyadari kalau orang-orang ternyata di luar udah membicarakan saya. Saya tuh nggak sadar. Belakangan ini orang udah bilang, oh lu kan hero-nya Indonesia. Emang apa sih yang udah saya lakukan untuk Indonesia sampai saya tuh dibilang hero-nya gitu kan? She's not giving up on it. Oh, yes, that's good, right. Itu jadi tanggung jawab besar buat saya karena bagaimana caranya saya harus menjaga kepercayaan mereka gitu, dan di setiap pertandingan juga saya harus bisa memberikan yang terbaik. Menurut saya bedanya cuma di supporter aja, kalau semangat kan, kalau aku semangat bertanding dimanapun itu sebenarnya sama aja, cuman kalau di luar negeri kita nggak ada yang ayo Thatie. Mereka gitu kan jadi kayak nambah adrenalin gitu, itu yang membuat kita lebih bersemangat. Walaupun pada akhirnya menang atau kalah itu kan, itu hal yang wajar. Tapi saya setiap sekarang ini berpikir setiap kali saya naik ke atas cage, saya harus memberikan yang terbaik karena saya harus menjaga kepercayaan mereka itu.
She goes 5-0. This crowd cheering on Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. This match brought to you by Global Citizen. It's mixed martial arts, our global rule set. Three rounds of 5 minutes duration each. Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol in the black, the red of Jo Marie Torres. Hertati Lumban Gaol controlling center cage early, the wushu stylings.
Nice little duck under there to the single leg by Jo Marie Torres. She picks it up. Good defense so far by Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol.
Jo Marie Torres, a 50% finishing rate, one knockout, one sub in four wins, undefeated. Takedown there. Reversal from Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Back to her feet now, the Indonesian.
Jo Marie Torres has got to be careful here, giving up her neck like this as she's trying to turn the corner. She transitions to the other leg now. A little bit better strategy on the takedown front.
Lumban Gaol, a finisher, 100% finishing rate, one knockout, two subs, 3-3 overall. Trying to execute a choke here on Jo Marie Torres in the opening 1 minute 15 seconds. This crowd raucous in Jakarta. Nice knee there from Lumban Gaol.
Good job by Priscilla, defending well, got her butt pressed up against the cage, not allowing Jo Marie Torres to take her down. Gives up on that choke that she had, which is a better strategy. And Jo Marie Torres all gets muscled to the canvas as Priscilla ends up on top.
Lumban Gaol, top position inside the half guard, 3:20 remaining in the first. Jo Marie, now she has top position, she's inside the half guard. The revelation, Renee Cuthelan in her corner. You see the Cuthelan name across the bracket, Jo Marie's trunks. Foot on hips here from Priscilla. What's she looking for here, Mitch?
She's trying to go for that guillotine, but I don't think she has her other hand in the correct position. So this is just kind of a one-arm guillotine. And you can see Jo Marie Torres, she was just trying to get her leg out of the half guard of Priscilla, and she's done that. Now she's passed fully into side control, but good job. Or almost a good job by Priscilla. She's trying to catch the leg. She keeps moving the hips around. She's trying to lace the leg, but Jo Marie Torres able to maintain the position and secure side control.
This one, a mixed martial arts contest under our global rule set. Hertati Lumban Gaol on the bottom position. Yes. She's the wushu multi-champion. Competitive wushu, similar to kickboxing and Muay Thai, but has more grappling techniques. They'll need to come into play here for Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. And you hear the crowd rallying behind Lumban Gaol again. She fires out the up kicks, gets to her feet. Well done there from Priscilla. Is trying to keep her unblemished record intact. Looking in physically superb condition. Double leg takedown attempt to no avail. Gets caught in a choke attempt here from Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol.
Clear strategy from Torres, trying to keep that single leg, turn the corner, puts Priscilla Hertati back down on the canvas. Watch Priscilla's left, or right leg rather. She's gonna keep trying to slide that knee, her right knee, inside the stomach of Jo Mary Torres, so she's able to get back to half guard. Jo Mary Torres has gotta keep her right knee close to the body of, see, just like that. Priscilla's trying to get her right knee inside the body of Jo Mary Torres to get back into a guard position. But Jo Mary Torres is wise to it, keeping the pressure down. Now, Priscilla's trying to exit out the back door and gets back up to her feet. Good change of strategy.
And Hertati Lumban Gaol just shakes off Torres. Big hello to all of our Filipino fans who will be watching live our main card later on ABS-CBN Sports in Action, supporting Jo Mary Torres. On SCTV here in Indonesia, supporting Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Top position here for Jo Mary Torres. Finds herself in another bad predicament. Attempted choke from Priscilla. Doesn't have it locked on though. Side control now for Jo Mary Torres. 30 seconds remaining. First round tip for three. Mixed martial arts global rule set.
See, now as long as Jo Mary Torres keeps that underhook on the left side there, which is trying to grab her right arm and keep her arm underneath, Priscilla can't spin to the back like she did before. But she's able to keep keep her feet on the hips of Jo Mary Torres, which enables her to get back up to her feet.
Shoots in for a double leg takedown. Drives Priscilla back against the cage. Still hunting for the takedown here, Jo Mary, and gets it right on the bow. Jo Mary Torres from Zamboanga, down in Norte on the Zamboanga Peninsula by the Sulu Sea in the Philippines. Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol, born in Bolak Sanggul in North Sumatra Province, Indonesia.
That was four takedowns landed by Jo Mary Torres. We're not gonna count that last one. I don't know, I didn't count that last one, but the judges might have. But that looked like it was four clear takedowns. Michael, where can these guys watch us?
We are on the air everywhere tonight, broadcast in 138 countries around the world. Also, all fights, all live, all free on the One Super app. We're in Indonesia, SCTV, Philippines, ABS-CBN Sports in Action, Japan, and Obima TV, Tyrat 32 in Thailand, Octo Sports Toggle in Singapore. We're in Malaysia, Myanmar, Africa, Korea, India, Brazil, and a whole lot more. All fights, all live, all free. Download the One Championship Super app right now. Second round of three from inside the sold-out Jakarta Convention Center. Undefeated Jo Mary Torres of the Philippines, Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol of Indonesia.
I'd like to see Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol time some of these takedowns. We know what Jo Mary Torres is gonna do. Maybe throw a little bit of punches and set up that left knee. Catch Jo Mary Torres coming in. We know she wants that single leg and dragging Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol to the ground. Utilize punches, maybe a couple of uppercuts too. Let those leg kicks go. Start throwing some punches, big shots. Rattle the revelation.
Southpaw stance here for Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Mixed martial arts rules, global move set. Second round scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Nice outside leg kick from the southpaw. Let's see if Jo Mary can work her right hand down the tube, get her lead foot on the outside of Priscilla's lead foot. Opts for a double leg takedown. Hasn't had much success so far tonight, Mitch, with the double leg takedown. Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol really on her game tonight.
But again, it's the second attempt. Look, she goes after the single leg. Good job by Priscilla to use that underhook to turn the corner there. Dropping some knees now, but look how tenacious Torres is. Consistently looking for that leg. Catch one of those knees. Trying to suck that leg in. Priscilla's got to be careful with these knees.
You can hear the crowd there barking and cheering every time Priscilla landed those knees, Mitch.
Yeah, and she did a good job of defending that takedown. You could see that Jo Mary Torres was trying to catch those knees as Priscilla Hertati was trying to deliver them, but she did a very good job. She was sprawling very heavy. She's got to be careful because Jo Mary Torres is going to shoot again.
Jo Mary Torres, 4-0, the former nanny, looking to maintain her undefeated record. Cutting side kick there from the Russian champion, Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Nicely done. This crowd going nuts for Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol here in Jakarta.
Beautiful defense from Priscilla as she was able to just muscle Torres down to the ground. Torres seems a little bit tentative to engage with the hands in the stand-up. She doesn't want any part of the stand-up. She continually shoots. Priscilla can take some of these shots with big uppercuts and knees. Let's see what she's like on top now. Let's go, huh?
Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. As far as if Jo Mary Torres doesn't have striking skills, 2-0 in Muay Thai. We've seen it as a striking plenty of times before, always successfully. Finds herself inside the butterfly guard here with Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. Jo Mary back to her feet, and Priscilla puts her straight back down.
I don't know if you can hear the crowd, but the crowd is chanting, "Finish her," in Bahasa Indonesia, as this crowd is erupting every single time Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol scores these big shots.
Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol losing to the shadow cut. She had runs around last time out. Once back to the winner's circle. Wants to send a message to this division and wants to be the first person to defeat the revelation, Jo Mary Torres. Doing a fine job thus far. What does Jo Mary need to do here?
Unless Jo Mary Torres maybe put her feet up on the hips and start pushing away. Just like that, just push away, create a little space, get back up. But she's not having a lot of success on her feet. She needs to get back into that top position. Secure a single leg, punch into the takedown this time. She's just blindly shooting in. So it's enabling Priscilla to sprawl very heavily. She's got to throw some punches first. See, she's just reaching for those legs. And it's enabling Priscilla to sprawl very heavily. You can see her trying to fight for that leg, trying to grab the leg. And every time she creates a little bit of space, boom, she gets over the knee.
Close knees from Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol, out ferocious. Jo Mary Torres back to her feet, locks onto a single leg here. What can the Filipino do with it? Double leg now from Jo Mary and sits down Hertati Lumban Gaol.
Good job, but Priscilla should let go of that head, start pushing away, get back up to her feet, use the cage to get up. I'd like to see Jo Mary Torres turn her away from the cage so she can't use the cage to get back up.
Another fantastic round from Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol of Indonesia. Plenty of instruction to come from Renee Tatalan in the corner of Jo Mary Torres.
Good job by Priscilla to stop the takedown. She knew the takedown was coming, and they implemented the perfect strategy to start dropping those knees. Look at these sledgehammers of knees landing. Here she is on top. When she was able to start taking Jo Mary Torres down, she was able to control the top position, utilize a little bit of ground and pound, throwing some hammer fists, throwing some elbows there. Good round for Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol, who's being just ignited by this crowd, Michael.
Mitch, what would Renee be saying to Jo Mary at the moment?
She's got to start putting her punches together. She's completely one-dimensional. All she is doing is reaching for that leg. She's got to start putting some punches together before she starts shooting in. Because Priscilla is completely wise to it, and she's able to defend a lot of takedowns now, especially as Jo Mary Torres might be starting to fatigue a little bit.
It's the final round of prelim action here tonight in Jakarta. It's one championship conquest of heroes, a mixed martial arts contest under our global rule set. Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol in control over the first two rounds. Jo Mary Torres, the Filipina in the red trunks, trying to maintain her undefeated record. And here come those knees again. Look at the trajectory. Look at the target. Hertati Lumban Gaol, a house on fire here in Jakarta.
Pushing down the head. They're trying to slide that knee out. Jo Mary Torres can maybe chase her to the leg. Yep, there she goes, going after the single other leg. A good sprawl from Priscilla.
Jo Mary Torres needs to find something and find it soon. She's been trying for these double and single leg takedowns all night. She's gotten a few of them, but no real follow through. It's Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol that has been doing a superb job across all platforms.
Jo Mary Torres is strong. You can see how powerful she is driving that shoulder into Priscilla's stomach. I'd like to see Priscilla spin, start circling out to her left, and then sprawl out, because from here, if Jo Mary Torres can pick her up, picks her up, circles to the other side.
Thatie Lumban Gaol was a quiet girl who grew up playing with dolls, did ballet and swimming. Nothing quiet about her performance in the couch here tonight in Jakarta. Pins the right arm there, that's Jo Mary Torres. This one a mixed martial arts bout. Under a global winter. A lot from Jo Mary Torres to do here. She takes the back standing. Tries to turn back in, does Priscilla, does so now. Sees those wings coming from Jo Mary. Doesn't want them coming in the midsection. Referee just says don't hold on to the trunks and the shorts of Jo Mary Torres. And they break off.
Very simple mistake. Jo Mary Torres, when she had the back of Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol, she went after the throat, she went after the neck without having proper position. She should have just stayed with the body lock, worked that position for a little bit, dropped some of the knees.
Mitch, do you sense a little flatness about Jo Mary Torres tonight? We're not seeing the usual vigor, the usual aggression that we see from Jo Mary in her previous four contests. She's just a little lethargic tonight.
Michael, I think I can count on one hand how many strikes Jo Mary Torres has thrown. She's not doing anything except shooting for that takedown. She's not throwing any hands. Nothing's coming back.
Do you see any reason for it here tonight?
She knows the pedigree of Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. She knows that she is standing in there with a world-class wushu striker. So she's trying to get her to where Priscilla Hertati is not at her strength.
Priscilla began training in wushu at 17 years old in secret at first, skipping school for a week to go to train in wushu.
See that sidekick from Priscilla. She's got a beautiful lead sidekick. And the only thing she's really doing is chopping at that leg.
1 minute 30 remaining. 90 seconds for Jo Mary Torres in this mixed martial arts bout to turn the tide. What can the revelation find? Or is she staring down the barrel of her first ever loss? There's the side kick of the right hand dragon.
There's that push kick. I'd like to see her attack the body. You can see how open the right side, or just that front area of Jo Mary Torres is, and that's indicative of the Muay Thai stance, how they stand very square. And that's perfectly open for a lot of kicks. I'd like to see Priscilla start landing some body kicks, landing some head kicks, really start doing some damage, because Jo Mary Torres is not really throwing anything back.
Rene Catalan is a very quiet man by nature, but I glance over at the corner of Jo Mary, and Rene Catalan is screaming at her, throwing his hands in the air, screaming, come forward, you've got to come forward. 35 seconds now remain. Jo Mary Torres, can she cut off the movement of Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol? Has she got a big top thumper in her arsenal here? 20 seconds now, Dragon.
You can see her just, she just keeps circling to the power side of Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. I like to see her go the other way. Throw some inside leg kicks. She shoots it for a takedown. Easy defend by Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol. She's tenacious, though. She keeps going after the takedown. She knows what she wants. She has a very clear strategy. I don't know if there's enough, Michael.
And that's it. We go down to the judges. They are scoring over all, not round by round. How do you score it, folks? Wherever you're watching around the world, let's take another look.
And that was pretty much the game plan of these two. Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol wanted to keep it on her feet, and she did a beautiful job of that in the second and third round. Look at her, stopping the takedown, delivering those big knees over and over again. And Jo Mary Torres just couldn't get off.
This one was brought to you by Global Citizen. Priscilla Hertati Lumban Gaol and Steffa Rahadian earlier in the week visiting Saab Shares as part of Global Citizen. Let's go to Dominic Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have called this bout in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the arena.